How to disable comments on YouTube. YouTube allows you to control the comments of the videos that you upload, and to change your comment settings is really simple. Just go to your YouTube studio, which can be found in the drop-down menu of your profile icon. If you want to disable the comments for all of your videos, go to the settings icon in the menu on the left side of your screen. In the pop-up, select Community, and then click the Defaults tab. Under Comments on your channel, you can select how or if others make comments on your videos. To disable comments, you simply click Disable Comments and then hit Save. If you change your mind, just click Cancel. If you only want to disable comments on a specific video, select the Videos icon from the left menu, and then click the thumbnail of the video you'd like to edit. From the top tabs, select More Options, and then scroll to find Comments and Ratings. From this dropdown, you can find various comment settings, including Disable Comments. Once you have it selected, just click Save. And that is how you disable comments on YouTube. If this video helped you, let us know by liking it or commenting below, and don't forget to subscribe for more how-to instructional videos.